folks over here that are standing, you can maybe find an extra seat. Thank you.
Good evening. Good evening, and welcome to this year's Vocal All City Concert. We are very excited to bring back this event after 2 years of COVID. Just a few items of business before we begin. First, we are fortunate to have CFU here again this year, providing a live feed to our local Channel 15. So we want to welcome everyone joining us from home this evening. Also, please take a moment to ensure that all phones are on silent or off so that no electronic voices intermingle with the student sound this evening. On behalf of all of the vocal music teachers here in Cedar Falls, we would like to thank the students for all their hard work today and the days leading up to this event. You will hear some outstanding singing this evening. Also, thank you to all of the parents, family, and community members who support these young singers. We greatly appreciate you, and this event would not be possible without your efforts. And without further ado, I get the pleasure of introducing Mr. Elliot Kranz, Cedar Falls High School Choral Director, and the Cedar Falls 5th and 6th grade chorus students presenting all 7 elementary schools. You will notice our accompanist here, Mrs. Wild, is already at the piano. We also have a student accompanist that will join us on our second piece, Miss Helen Pang. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Yesu men ye we alisema.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
As we position ourselves up here for our last piece this evening, the music staff and singers want to extend to you our sincere thanks for being here tonight and all of the extra support to get these fine musicians to concerts and rehearsals at all times of day. Their hard work along with your support is what makes our K-12 music program here in Cedar Falls top notch. We would like to take a moment to recognize the 2021 Opus and 2021 All-State singers that are here this evening. Students, if you were a member of the 2021 Opus Honor Choir or 2021 All-State Choir, would you please raise your hand and wave? We would like to recognize you and your achievements. At the conclusion of the concert, in an effort to aid the high school custodial staff, we kindly ask that you fold and stack your chairs along the side walls of the gym so they can quickly put them on the racks after everyone has left. Thank you for your help in this. We hope you have enjoyed this showcase of musical talent this evening, and we will conclude our vocal celebration with all singers joining forces on Battle Hymn of the Republic.